Hello guys, this is Jeremy and today I will teach you how to make a whale. First of all, click Create New Design. Then drag a cylinder into the work plane. Change the size and the height. Pick top view in order to center it. Then drag another cylinder with the size that you want and center it. Then combine those two. You should see a hole in the middle. Then decorate it with other shapes. I'll use a star for this one. Change the star to the right size. Make sure nothing is hanging off the corner of the cylinder. Then drag it to the correct height. Make sure that it's directly touching with the cylinder. Then combine those. At the end, you should have something with a hole in the middle and decoration on top.